Freddie had a big problem with his homosexuality because it was in his character that he was almost puritanical. I think his being homosexual was actually troubling him. And that's why he tried to get rid of it, to maybe fall in love with a girl where his friends in Theresienstadt tried to help him. But after he did everything to conquer it, then he was proud enough for himself that he didn't hide it. Hiding it would not have been in his character. I think if he would have come to back and live nowadays, he wouldn't have been, certainly wouldn't have been hiding it and...